Hey folks, so coming day into a restart workout, and like Dale's watching John Meadows. It's a really good exercise using like a 10 to 2 motion, right on the bench. It's usually a lateral raise, right? Oh, which is what it is. See what I'm doing it. It's a little bit throwing the weight up, but if I get a really good squeeze on top, so you don't want to go too heavy on the wheeler, okay? Because again, you want to up, hold, squeeze, up, hold, squeeze. And you feel that hitting the whole shoulder. Never mind just the side delt. You feel it hit the front, and you get a good squeeze on the rear. Belt. So, again folks, it's a good re-exercise to throw in your shoulder workout. Yeah, if you want to go heavy doing standing lateral raises and then finish off with 3 sets of doing that. And again, if you like learning new stuff as well, go watch John Meadows' videos on YouTube. Because you learn so much stuff from him. Again, thanks for watching guys, see you all later.